know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control. We'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Our margins are looking good right now. I think we've got room for some more investment. I've had a chat with the R&D team about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so go and give them a try. on, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the night. running it again. Accelerating on corner exit.
We'll be right back.
valuable information out of that. Well done. Now over the line, let's see our top three again. Ricciardo, Hamilton and George Russell. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.